I wanted to show the throttling issue that I have with my board in the hopes that someone out there can help me figure out how to fix this. Right now, we're in the BIOS setup utility of my ASRock 970 Extreme3 motherboard. As you can see, I have my processor speed set to 4.5 GHz. Under the OC Tweaker tab, I already disabled AMD Turbo Core and AMD APM. You can see that I have the CPU voltage set to 1.4875 volts, and it actually runs really stable during stress testing. If we go to the Advanced tab, then CPU configuration, you'll see that I have also disabled Cool and Quiet, Enhanced Halt State, Core C6 mode, and CPU Thermal Throttle. With those settings, I booted Windows and started Prime95, Hardware Monitor, Core Temp, CPU Z, and Speed Fan. Because I have Cool and Quiet disabled, my CPU clock stays at 4.5 GHz even when idle. I'll start stress testing using Prime95. I've sped up the video a little bit so as not to bore you, but you'll notice the CPU temp start to trend up, and soon after CPU 10 reaches 63 degrees, the board automatically throttles the processor speed to 1.4 GHz. At this point, my CPU core temp had only reached 50 degrees. CPU 10 goes down pretty quickly to about 55 degrees and my processor speeds up to 4.5 GHz again. It keeps doing this over and over. Obviously, this is not desirable. I still don't understand why it does this since the core temp is way below the TJ max of 70 degrees. I read that this is an issue, or some may call this a feature of the ASUS and ASRock boards. If anybody out there has encountered this same problem and has found a solution, or has any ideas or suggestions, please feel free to comment below.